this segment of today's activities, it will be my pleasure to present to you a concise summary of our national vision, Vision 2030.
You can easily see that growing substantially into the future and crucially providing significant employment opportunities for Saudi youth.
We'll have to hire in the coming years with also the existing turnover more than 5,000 Saudi.
Excellencies, esteemed leaders from the region, ladies and gentlemen. I want to thank the Semark for everything you've done as well, being our organizers on the ground. So very much thank you for that.